Yo, what's good? We're about to do a cover of Dance Monkey by Tones and I, except...
We've taken all of each other's lyrics and we've ruined them Mad Lib style and we're showing them to the other person as a surprise right now. Here we go.
They say, oh my god, I see the way you shine. Take two cucumbers and place them both in brine.
Make pickles, you know.
Right. You know, I bit my inner lip and poked my eye. But now I pray that we could make out one more time. Ooh, I see you touch yourself.
Oh,
see
no.
That? No, my eye, I like your style.
Ew. Yeah,
you mistake me for Bill Nye.
Yep.
And you insist that I'm that TV science guy. So put on pants for me, oh.
My bad, dude, sorry.
I never see anybody with legs as wide as yours. I say, cancel me, J-A-K, please,
no, please don't.
I'm heartless, I feel like Jesus every day. I said, oh my god, I saw you kill that guy.
What's wrong with you?
Just because he didn't give you a high five. Just like a monkey, I've been flinging my own poop. But you just beg for me to fling it in Mason soup.
Here you go.
Ooh, C plus, what is this?
The fuck is this?
This is why I don't want kids.
Cause I don't get good grades?
Ooh, Mason makes me wanna cry. When he brings up his true love, his best friend is Guy. So I say, ants on me, oh shit!
Oh god!
Can someone call the FBI? I'm dying quick.
Fuck!
They say, yeah, Rack City, bitch.
Yeah.
And 10, 20s on your titties, bitch, yeah. They say, dance, Chloe, Kylie, oh, and Kim, and Kendall. Oh, I'm pretty sure the Masons never heard of them before.
Yeah.
You say, boo daddy, hey. Cause from now on, all we do on this YouTube channel is pray.
Please open your Bibles.
Oh, you're going
to
right into
chapter
it.
Chapter 4. How do you do a Bible study?
Is that's it just, not a prayer.
Is it just like college studies?
You have to read.
Which book are we in?
Volume 3.
The book of volume 3.
And amen.
Amen.
That's the Christian one here.
Tune in next week where we'll be doing one of those like nonstop 10-hour ASMR prayer videos.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Actually, that's kind of cool. Yeah. We'll actually see you next week with that then.
Oh.
Hey, you promised.
No.
You promised, Danny.
No.
Bye.
Oh. Gotta say, I'm feeling pretty VIP. Gotta thank you for finding me.